Noxious or dark, and you feel that you had quite enough. Just remember that you're standing on a planet that's evolving and revolving at 900 miles an hour, approximately. Orbiting at 90 miles a second, so it's reckoned the sun that is the source of all our power.
It's not true, is it? Because there's uranium in it. It's cool. Which is also a source of about half the energy heating the Earth at the moment. It was more in the past, it's decayed away. You'd be right at some point. Yes, although then I don't think I've seen it died, so you know, you're wrong. Anyway.
Sun and you and me, and all the stars that we can see, are moving at a million miles a day. In an outer spiral world of 30,000 miles an hour,
yes,
of the galaxy we call the Milky Way. That's right,
yes, that's right.
It's up to 20,000 miles an hour.
25%. But the galaxy is called the Milky Way.
Okay, thank you. The universe itself keeps on expanding and expanding in all of the directions it can whiz. As fast as it can go, at the speed of light you know, 300 miles a minute, and that's the fastest speed there is.
300 miles a minute. Yes.
Is it by seconds?
No. The speed of light is 186,000 miles per second. 300,000 kilometres per second. Not 300 miles a minute. That's so insanely slow. Is that what it actually says?
he's a musician, he doesn't know the fucking words. What would you like it to say?
Well, 300, the speed of light.
That is.
300,000 kilometres per second.
300,000 kilometres a second. This is as fast as it can go. The sun and you and me. Well, lost by the hell. What?
Those two.
What is that? Which one?
Oh. It says with complete instructions on how to play the piano, wasn't it?
Stars that we can see are moving at.
Well, it depends on what epoch.
They're going very fast every fucking day. As fast as it can go, at the speed of light, you know.
It can travel faster than that. Things can travel faster than the speed of light through space time. Stephen Hawking mentioned when we chatted to him in his office, there could have been a time before the Big Bang on inflation when space-time was expanded significantly faster than the speed of light, or at least 2 points in space-time. So I think it's true that what you can see expands at the speed of light. I'm just trying to look at what you actually wrote in the galaxy, so I'll carry on.
Let's go for the last verse, shall we, before we get to the end of the book. The universe itself keeps on expanding and expanding in all of the directions it can visit. We've done this bit, haven't we? As far as you can go. What's the last verse?
No, I've got it here. It's here. It's here. That is the last verse.
Yeah?
Where's the speed of light now? Is that him? But the reason you couldn't remember the lyric is because it's not in here. There's no statement of the speed of light in the lyric. Who wrote this?
As fast as it can go, the speed of light, you know, are you 12 million miles a minute? And that's the fastest speed there is.
That's right.
It's right. And that's the fastest for 12 million miles a minute.
It's a factor of 40,000, ain't it?
Not in the book.
No.
Oh, sorry, I'll do it. So remember when you're feeling very small and insecure, how amazingly unlikely is your birth.